Hi, I'm Yang Xu from Chang'an University and Tianjin University of Technology. Today, I'm honored to be here to present our paper, Matching Future Separation Network for Domain Adaptation in Entity Mapping. The co-authors include Chenchen Sun from Chang'an University and Tianjin University of Technology, De Rongshen and Tie Zhengnie from Northeastern University. The main contents are as follows. First of all, EM aims to determine whether to record refer to the same entity. Deep EM refers to solve EM tasks with deep-learning techniques. Currently, deep EM methods often achieve the best result. However, those methods are data-hungry. DA can effectively evaluate this problem. We believe that explicitly modeling and separating the private and common features can achieve better DA performance. Our model is mainly based on domain separation network and pre-trained learning models. The two private encoders are used to learn the private matching features in the source and target domains. The shell encoder is used to learn the common matching features in both domains. The similarity loss and difference loss are used to separate the common and private matching features. The decoder uses both common and private matching features to reconstruct the input pairs. The EM classifier can make decisions with the common matching features. We also propose an enhanced variant called MFSN-FRSE. In brief, we improve the encoder similarity loss and difference loss to achieve better DA performance. Compared with baseline methods, our models have higher F1 source in both similar and different domain tasks. The visualization results indicate that the common matching features in both domains are similar, while the private matching features in both domains are significantly different. In summary, we propose a framework for DA in EM called MFSN. We also propose an enhanced variant called MFSN-FRSE. Finally, we evaluate the effectiveness of our proposed methods on 12 DA in EM tasks.